what's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we, because the game is underway. This is the Loeb side. Two banks of four. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it so often these days, but that's a classic formation.
To take the lead. Getting closer, counting the seconds here, Alan. So near to being confirmed as champions.
Well, yes, they've been outstanding during the course of this campaign, and not long left before they can really let go and celebrate.
Ah, that's one he'd like to see again, a back heel, brilliant. Opportunity now, it's in, it's a great start, a wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. In the stronger position, they're on the verge of winning the league title today.
Yeah, and you've got to admire the way they've approached this match. They've been positive, taken the game to the opposition.
Andrew Cross. Burn. Attacking now. Good pass. Getting it.
He's got his shot off now. It's another goal.
He took it with great aplomb. Getting the first goal gave confidence to second chance here. Restarting.
Athletic goal. Number 8, Andrew Cross.
Zakwa. Got a bit of menace to it.
Saw the goal and went for it.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
And in he goes with the tackle. Here's Taylor on the attack here. And tackling is a real skill. Well, they've already clinched promotion, this team today, and played very well throughout the season, so they can enjoy this game.
Yeah, they've put in the hard yards, haven't they, over the course of the...
Olmestad, and he's done it. A terrific goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, you look at the defender on his heels, and you look at the goal scorer. He was on his toes.
Number 17.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. On to the attack now.
Now, here is a chance. The shot's on!
And such quality build-up and a brilliant finish. Wonderful.
That's the third hat-trick. It's a day ever forget.
Well, some club might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more. Best, and he's...
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, have been top class.
Andrew Cross.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Be a very good contest, Alan, because obviously the today won the reverse match with a psychological edge, but of course they're a fair way away from home. That's a good cross, he's found his teammate. He's got away from him. Attacking well here. Andrew Cross. Well, the Billy here working away. And this will be a goal kick. So here we are, Alan, with the visitors in the best form they could possibly imagine. Six consecutive victories.
Yeah, it almost doesn't matter whether they're home or away, and they've played the same brand of football, and I'd expect them...
Defending there. Andrew Cross. Here's a chance to attack. Through pass. And it's going to be a goal kick. Good forward play from
on here. Oh, great work, but
looking to take the corner quickly.
Well, a real sense of surprise.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided. Good. The team that are leading, of course.
Attacking now. He's got his... It's a goal! And that's another brilliant shot and another brilliant goal.
Well, they don't come around too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal.
5-0 and the game underway again.
Number 8, Andrew Crofts.
Just a moment to remind, if you need reminding, they are champions plays like this.
And they're heading in the right direction, they're doing everything right, playing pretty well.
Trying to find an opening, not panic. Anderson, trying to get the cross in, blocked by the defender. Now that will be a corner. And in comes the head. Very good stop here. What a... And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
He's had a... At full extension, the goalkeeper...
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. We've gone here. Still 30 minutes left. Trying to switch on the... attacking power in this situation. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Coming on, number 10, Alex
Burn.
Coming onto the pitch, 24, Paul Smith.
Overstad. Good interception. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. It was good play until they got that challenge in. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Giving the ball away. Looking to play his teammate through. Fredrik Overstad. He went in well. Now that's... Fredrik Overstad. Just working away to try and find an opening. It was nicely worked until that... when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Goes out wide. Into the attacking third. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. To Burke. It's a good idea, and they managed to score here.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
There's another.
Well, it's certainly all different. It might be important at the end of the season.
It's 6-0. The game is restarted. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Buchanan comes in with a tackle. Could be dangerous. Anderson. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
It was brave.
Oh, it's brilliant for them. The final whistle, and they've. Ah, that's one.
Thank you.